and respect of my team. I have trained my mind and my body will follow. Who am I?
I am a champion.
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponent does not expect me to win, but I will never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. I will arrive at the cutting edge of battle and win by any means at my disposal. I accept the fact that my team expects me to move faster and fight harder than our opponent. Never shall I fail my teammates. I will always keep myself mentally alert, physically strong, and morally straight. And I will shoulder more than my share of the task, whatever it may be, 100%. Who am I?
I'm a champion.
Gallantly will I show the world that I am a specially selected and well-trained warrior. My heart and my soul will be the fuel to carry my body when my limbs are too weary. I will never falter. I will never lose focus. As long as there is hope in my mind and my heart still beats, I will never give in to the evil that is weakness, and I will fight that evil with my dying breath.
I'm a champion.
Energetically will I meet my opponent. They will not challenge me. They will not stop me from my goal. I shall defeat them on the field of battle, for I am better trained and will fight with all of my might. Defeat, retreat are not a champion's words. I will never leave anything but the very best on the field with my teammates. And under no circumstances will I ever surrender.
I'm a champion.
Readily will I display the discipline and strength required to fight more to my objective and complete that objective. I will rise when I have fallen. I will rip the heart from my opponent and leave it beating on the ground because he cannot stop me. Who am I?
I am a champion.
My opponent may not fear me, but he will respect me. And if he does not, I will make him respect me with all that I have to give. Who am I? Not next week, but right now. None will say I'm not given all I have to give, and none will take my glory. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Number 7, Grace and Money. Number 3.